Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Offset Octa. Offset Octa is a puzzle with 8 deep cuts, or actually offset cuts, where the cut result is a square and another square, and the other side also 2 squares. The puzzle originally started as the deep cut puzzle Minimal Octa, which has an octagon here. And it has all deep cuts, but each of these cuts, deep cuts, has a different nature. They're alternatingly going in mill dovetail in one direction, the other direction, one direction, etc. So this is what is called a simple deep cut, and since it's simple deep cut, it's possible to offset the cuts. So by offsetting the cuts, if you look carefully at this cut, you see it doesn't go exactly through the origin, but it's slightly offset from there. And the result is this thing, and of course it turns as many of my other sphere puzzles. And then once you have found another cut that works, then you can turn it in a different direction. And it already quickly looks scrambled. But actually my question to you is about the scrambling of this puzzle, because the original Minimal Octa puzzle turned out to be very hard to scramble. Frank Tieck's wife tried and she couldn't do it, so Frank Tieck ultimately found a way to scramble it, and since then people have algorithmically shown that it can be scrambled, so they tested it on a computer. But is the same analysis true for this puzzle as well? So can this puzzle be really scrambled, or is it just that you can scramble it a few moves and then from there you can only move it back? What do you think? Thank you for watching.